Okay, so we're not gonna talk about what just happened, but I died like 26, 27 times trying to get a trident, and as you can see, he didn't drop it. So, back to square one. Remind me again not to try to get a trident. Back to day one. We'll say this is day one. Yeah, oh, I hope these lights go away soon, because this is really disappointing, to say the least. Please, I can't do another hostile night. Oh, it shows what percentage of growth they are. That's nice. So, yeah, I died. Quite a lot of times, actually. Back to stone tools.
Yeah.
don't want no parts of that ravine. Plant some more seeds. Try to get some more food. Died so much it started lagging. Did you see that? That's crazy. Okay, maybe if I go further away. Still real laggy. I don't know what it is. Okay, so I tried to get a trident, didn't work. That red area is where I died. And once I go over there, ooh, that could have been bad. How many times I died trying to get a trident. And he only dropped rotten flesh, so yeah. That's not very good. Every color is different. Everyone represents a death. Trying to get a trident. Okay. So. Before I go mining, so let's get some food. And there's that big ravine. See all those? Yeah, those are where I died.
I just ordered $30 worth of groceries. We're getting bread, cheese, bologna, a case of pop, because there were too many tea. I was going to get tea bags, but there were way too many tea options. This whole tea extravaganza that's going on lately because the hippies and shit is insane. There's so so many options that I got overwhelmed, and I'm like, fuck it, it's easier to just pick up a case of tea or a case of pop than do that. So I got a case of pop. Two major pieces that went on me with that. Hot dogs, buns, and mac and cheese.
I spent half an hour trying to get this midget with the tribe.
There was no Salisbury steak and beans. None of that. Because I was just going to get that to them. And even the single version of them, they don't have it right now.
This is your bathtub grill.
I know.
Alright. Oh man, I suck at Minecraft. Especially when the sensitivity is all the way up. That's just sleepy time.
I don't know, and I just need it. Why is it labeled like that, not flavors? I need it to be labeled by flavors. There were like two flavored ones that just went straight to the point. It was peach and peach mango, and I'm like, but I like berry green tea. And there's no berry green tea bags. And it got confusing, so I was like, fuck it. We're getting popped. Thank you.
All right. With my resources now that I lost like everything. Yeah, I might not get as much experience from cooking the food. However, I don't care because I died 37 times. Yeah. I'm gonna adjust the settings again. adjust it too much. Gotta quite literally wait out the storm. Yeah. Gathering some food, leaving this place, man. I'm looking for a village. jungle. I doubt I'm going to find a village in the jungle. However, I still want some saplings. Figured it out. Sun's about to set. Jungle sapling. I think there's some Now that I have two jungle saplings and jungle wood, I'm going to go back exploring for the village. I thought I heard a trident. Might have just been me. Hold on. Yeah! Alright. What's that? I gotta put pants on. It's cold. Love you.
I love you. I'm gonna yell for you in a little bit.
Like, how soon?